whatever community you are. Yeah, it's not meant. I also have a personal experience. I won't call that traditional ruler's name. I will also not call the community. But it's in Edo South here. We contributed money. Every Sunday we contributed money in church, St. Paul's. And we help to develop that particular school in that community. The community gave that land to the Catholic Church, St. Paul's. And that is about 12 years ago. And they built a school. They wanted to, there was no school there. Government did not reach there. There was a school there. They built a school there. And after they built this school, they discovered that even the children were not coming to school. They found out what was the problem. The level of poverty. And that's okay. We are now going to give, it's going to be free education, everything free. But we contribute the money from St. Paul's here. So every Sunday we contribute money for the building. Then when they finish building the school, till tomorrow we still contribute money to sustain the school. And St. Paul's Catholic Church is giving free education. You know, free education there. Recently, we contributed money again to buy a bus. So that, because some of them say the distance, you buy a bus. Church is the one funding it free. This traditional ruler say they should come and pay 500 and something million. And one of our comrades, I say lawyer, I won't call his name too. One of our comrades, I called them to my office. I say, gentlemen, why will school be helping your community to bring a new generation of intellectuals that will become doctors, lawyers, engineers, can even be president of Nigeria, governor? And you are saying that they should come and pay you money. He said, when they did it, it is community they paid to. So now he is the leader, the traditional ruler of the place. And I said, no, 12 years ago, who are the people that these people are taking care of? He said, they are his people. I said, are they collecting money? He said, no. I said, what are they? He said, they are giving free education. I said, so you don't like the free education they are giving there? He said, he like it. I said, so why are you not telling them to pay? He said, we'll look into it. And I called that comrade. He said, popular comrade, I'll tell you to go off camera. And I said, go, let's have a discussion. What these services they are giving here, and they didn't just take this land. They paid. Arrange it. This comrade came, say we should pay this same traditional 500 million, then we should pay him 100 million as his own legal fee, making 600 million. So I have told the people that are set over, they go and tell the community what they said. And you know the danger. So this kind of characters, are they fit to be?
No! Never!